Trying to get this set up for two person so you can see me, Wolfgang, and the only big bear here.
Winner.
We should be good now.
Loser.
We'll see. See, I need to mute my computer. See? I'm fucking up. I'm fucking up already. This is that thing I said.
Okay.
Should be good ish. So yeah, we're back. We're about to punch each other a whole bunch, maybe even in the game. And let's do this shit.
Let's get to it. Let's get cracking. Alright.
Who's your team gonna be, dear?
I want somebody that's cute. Am I an option?
See, this is why this is a solo show. Let's hope I can remember the buttons as well. That would be great. It's real pleasure. The transition from one fighting game to another is always an exciting time.
I don't know what these characters' names are, but to me, they're all Piccolo.
That's, it's kind of rude, I'm not gonna lie. Akira Toriyama put in a lot of hard time and work making all these names.
Who?
Exactly. Alright, let's do this shit.
Alright. Now, what are the buttons?
You'll figure them out. You're super good at this game, I feel like he said.
Yeah, I'm gonna totally whoop your ass.
Yep.
Mario. Koopa. So, let's Bowser. Loser.
I'm gonna fight you, Vegeta. I'm gonna have to get serious.
Ooh. I'm gonna eat. Danger.
Ain't nobody scared of you, Gohan.
Figure out what a button is. Then no way. Aha! So perfect for you.
I mean, now you get beat up by your dad. The therapy, right? What's up? Oh look, you switched out before I murdered you.
I'm learning.
I see you. Look at you blocking.
I learned something.
Over now.
Got
him! Super
I think we're not going to play with Lizzie anymore.
No, that was the right move. That was 100% the right choice. Here I come. Come on, Vegetable.
You're wide open!
Ah, that felt good. Felt good. Bye. Bye.
You know what? One day.
Oh, you could have been you. That's terrible. Why would you even do that?
They're all Piccolo.
Not all Piccolo. How dare you order me? You really need to stop hitting my dudes out of the arena. Like, that's super rude on your part. That's game. That's actually game. Just know that I also would have destroyed the planet if it wasn't already destroyed.
That's okay. You can destroy all the planets.
Thank you, whoever's in here. It's a little harder for me to see who's actually there because, like, yeah, I'm not at the screen. But we got NL Omens back in here. We got Azariah. We got Blitzwolf. We got Spellwinder. We got Spot 17. And, of course, my lovely assistant, the only big bear, is here, now getting stomped. It feels good. you want to pick some
yeah,
new
I would
guys?
Like other characters.
Oh, okay.
And can you please tell me?
It won't help.
The buttons.
Sure. These buttons do attacks that hurt me as the enemy player.
And should my controller be plugged in?
No, that part's fine. It's wireless. That part's totally legit.
So when do we start matching the blocks?
That's Tetris. So again, close, super close. Similar concepts. Not the same game.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. I've been wrong before.
A smart choice, as always.
Let's see. Who else was kind of beefy and fun? There we go. Team, hashtag Arians. Hashtag Arian Pride. You get to pick the stage this time. Isn't that nice?
I think I'm going to random.
Wasteland. Oh, shit.
Welcome to the Wasteland. That's a wrestling reference.
That's probably why no one gets it. This is something that's going to happen a lot when only Big Bear plays with me. He's clearly the one who has to make the decision where I hit the X button, and we're just going to sit on that screen for a really long time. So get used to that. If you want more of the only Big Bear in the channel, get used to sitting on a lot of menu screens, waiting.
I'm a lot better at things than he gives me credit for. Speaking of credits,
if you
and
really
possible
like,
donations,
if you really
you
like
know,
menu screens,
if you like to see more of me. Hit the button.
No, you're good. I'll hit it if you win this match.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Is he like trying to like? Is he flirting with you right now? I don't know. Yeah. Sorry to keep you waiting.
You ready?
I'm gonna tell you right now. Pick a little jump, but or I don't know how to use it. Right? Okay. By the way, can you guys hear us? Okay, I had to change the microphone a little bit. If you can hear us okay, please let me know in the chat so I can stop worrying about it.
But he's good at worrying.
It is kind of my shitty thing about it.
Okay.
I'm your child.
I'll beat you like I do in real life.
Saw that one.
One more turn.
No, I'm good. I'm about to create a time paradox, by the way. See how you teleported in to help me kill you?
It's like I'm up. Chill.
Destructive this. No joke. You'll have to fight. You're a
ghost. So it is just like you know.
Damn, chill. Damn. Okay, Krillin, just chillin'. We'll like it.
Not bad.
I forgot all the things.
That's surprising.
I see you.
No!
Oh, don't hurt him.
Look, just like you in the bedroom, me and my sister.
That's weird. And I think you should know that.
It is.
If you manage to
and I'm
improve
okay
your
with
skills,
that.
I'll be glad to take you on again sometime.
Damn, 17, you're not even technically in this game, and you talking that good shit. I like it.
Wow, the chat's the really quiet since I'm not in there acting at all.
The chat is super quiet. What's going on, guys? Let's, come on.
Can y'all not hear us?
That was my concern.
Somebody? Anybody?
I'm gonna hit the...
Scream!
I'm gonna spice things up a little bit. Bam, with the donate button. That's gonna kick it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Select your fighter. Let's see.
Okay, who is this? It looks like a fox thing?
It's Beerus. Sort of cat.
I'm going to... I have to fight with the chubby guy.
I guess I can go.
You could do worse than him, I guess. That's weird.
And what's... I want this one over here in the corner.
Nice choice!
That's me in the corner.
That's you in the spotlight.
Losing your religion.
And that's all that we can say of that, so... That's over. I'll pick Friesman.
Forever. You pick again. Just wonder how the loser always wins. West City. Take me down to the...
Here's some of that wonderful sitting in a menu I said we'd be doing all the time. So, you know.
I'm going to do random.
Just know. Get ready for battle! Damn.
What?
Azariah, it's probably a good thing you can't see the chat right now. Azariah's saying some less than kind things. They're not wrong, but I mean, like...
It's okay, because Azariah's an asshole.
Oh, shit.
I'm not sure I can put up.
Shouldn't you be at work or, I don't know, spending time with your child that you love?
So I'm gonna be honest, guys. I don't know a whole lot about Beerus. So, because I haven't watched any of like new Dragon Ball. So, he's fun to play as, from what I can tell so far. I'm not even gonna touch him for 10. That connects! I'm wet. That's a goodbye, Frieza. Oh, look, you killed one! You mashed the whole time, and you probably don't know how you killed one, but
I did the same move over and over again. Thank you very much. Not going anywhere!
You know what his fighting style is?
Your ass.
Wolf Fang Fist. Spearball!
You have a lame ass grip.
Sienna's not having it. Yeah, get him, Krillin. He's not going great, guys. I gotta be honest. Not going great. Could be going better.
I'll buy us some time.
One thing I will say, as you may have noticed by now, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball FighterZ rather, super accessible. If you are not someone who typically plays fighting games, you can still do very well in this game.
This is his excuse for me whooping his ass.
I wouldn't say that's happening. Fantastic!
Get out while you can!
It might be happening. Damn. It's just Krillin. Calm down. Oh, He's just gonna dash through my super. That's great. That's a good time.
Never underestimate the power of a man in the desert.
That's still shit.
That's a win for me.
That's one win for him. That's great.
Me. This guy right here beats that guy over there.
The cutest thing about it is that I was using Yamcha, and he thinks that that's impressive for him to beat me while I'm playing as Yamcha. It's great.
It doesn't matter. A win is a win.
Is it?
Yep.
So the next people
just like it didn't matter that Hillary got more votes.
Oh, damn.
Donald still won.
Oh, damn. That hurts. That's too real. I don't like that.
I don't like it either, but so here we are.
Those are real for me. Comes destruction. Let's pick Goku African American. Let's pick. See, I want to like that Vegeta, but that's not great. Or I just don't know how to use it. One of those.
Or both.
We got some double Goku action. We got some hot Goku on Goku action about to happen. Yeah, you got Cell. Let's go to the Cell game. Check out. Let's see what's going on there.
Let's get ready to Dragon Ball fight.
I thought I saw you pick Chef Cell. You didn't. Never mind. It's fine. It's all good.
Excuse me. I didn't know Cell.
Another foolish god that continues to allow the worthless.
Could he be any gayer right now?
Probably, yes. It would be difficult.
Now then. Well then, whenever you're ready.
It's all or nothing.
Fight! Oh no! You're
ended. Not gonna. I'm gonna go ahead and say I'm probably a 10 on losing this match, just to make you feel.
So you're planning? You're planning your losses and victories?
I mean, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have told you that. That's definitely something to tell you something.
Thank you, Star. Appreciate it. Not good enough.
That was an accident. I know what buttons to smash. What I can't actually.
I noticed that. And you know what? That's good news for me. No, that's another dude's channel. I can't even play that.
Excuse me, I'm trying to do my move. It's really rude to keep on hitting me.
All right. What a joy. I don't think I've seen that before.
Yeah, because I hit the right button combo.
Ooh, you didn't know it. Ooh, that's rough.
That's a little excessive.
That's your dad, so it's kind of poetic having him.
Well, like I said at the beginning of the fight,
you're gonna let me win, right? Let you win. You did say that. That is fair. You did say those words.
I mean, I would like you to. I would like you to remember the fact that I let you win.
Okay. Whatever helps you sleep tonight. This is really what it boils down to.
Hey, Bliff.
What up, chat? Again, you're kind of far away right now, but I kind of gleam what's happening, and that's all that matters, so that's what we're going to go with.
I'm going to pick up this handy dandy portable device.
Oh, look at that. Look at he's so useful. So we got, Cogwhistle. I don't know who you are, but you're awesome, and you're new and shiny, so thank you. We got Brown Bear Gamer. We got an Ill Omen. We got Azariah55Z. We got Bliff, like we said. We got Spellwinder. We got Spot came back in here again. Thank you, you're awesome. And we got, of course, the only Big Bear. If you are enjoying what you see and are not currently following me, that would be super cool if you did. let me see. That is true. The more colorful someone's hair in this game is, the less you want to fuck with them. Except for this guy, like, hit super weird, and I love him and want to learn how to play as him better, but...
The more colorful hair, you said?
Yeah. Give me
your best. The less shot. You want to fuck with me?
Yeah, I mean... Gotcha. Listen, the thing is, that's only in the game, so... Don't get excited. It's literally only in the game. Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna try to make this to work again. I could not figure him out for the life of me, but... We're gonna do it. We're gonna put in some work.
We're going to space.
We can't blow anything up here, so that's good.
Yeah. In fact, I'm sure that at one point, one of us will return to the Earth, blow it up, and then go back to space.
That's probably correct. Yeah. If I know Dragon Ball Z, and I'd like to think I do, then that's going to be a thing. Oh, yeah, Big Beer. Why am I watching this in person? Now then. So can someone in the chat please explain what Beerus's deal is, and also what Goku Black's deal are? Because I don't get either of them. So please fill me in.
Whoever the biggest nerd is in the group,
that would be super cool of you. Of a god of destruction. Azariah, I feel like you would know something. I feel like you've watched more Dragon Ball recently.
Yeah, he's pushing his glasses up right now to get rid of them.
So, someone could let me know what the hell their whole situation is. That'd be super cool.
I feel like we're not in space. We're up on the moon. I want to be like just floating.
Here's my target. Yeah, Beerus is pretty cheap. He enjoys a good trap. Yeah, so Beerus, if you know what you're doing, pretty broken. Thank you for teleporting to me. Give me a hug. How about this? How about that? Show me more. Hit is all about counters. That's not my lips, too. You know what? I gotta pay for my money. That's how we learn. Give me your best.
Give me your best. Give me your best. I feel like one good give me your best. Is all I need.
How about a blast? Will a blast work? Oh, damn. Brown Bear Gamer. I'm gonna read all that in a second because I'm very interested. That is a novel.
But I want him to die, so he shouldn't get out of the way.
Super hurtful. I am but a boy.
Put your hair in your face. Oh god. Thanks, Vegeta. Is that like Lunchables?
That's like a Lunchable, but it hurts way more. I've seen, if I could even call him out here or say his name, I've seen Mac a million places up and do some combos with this guy that are ridiculous, and I do not know how they work. He is a demon as far as I'm concerned. It's all devil magic.
This looks copy and paste right from a Wikipedia page or something.
Let's take a look here. We're going to take a little read. Goku Budaku. As we okay, interesting. And Beerus is this universe's god of destruction. So is he like I assume Goku Black's a bad guy, obviously. But is Beerus a bad guy, or is he just kind of like a trickster god kind of deal? Like, he's not really good or evil. He just kind of is like, fuck everything. What's his deal? I want to know. He's interesting. Let's try vegetables one more time. I'm going to try hit. I feel like it's not going to go well. Oh, I actually haven't played 16 at all. And he looks like weird. He's got like grappling stuff going on.
I went with the all hot guy team.
You know what? Not evil, but cranky is totally an aesthetic I can get behind. So
that's why we work so well together.
Mm-hmm.
Super cranky most of the time.
Only when I'm winning.
Which isn't most of the time. In life.
You see the contradictions here?
I can't beat his ass on his own terms.
You'll find I'm not as naive as Kakarot.
Who writes? I just want that little flap to fly up a little bit.
Easy on me. That's the game. Time
safe, yeah.
Huh? Also, Nappa is super dead in the actual show. And he used to be Vegeta's partner. Now, the question is, do I mean sexually? We'll never know.
Well, now that he's dead.
I'm sure I can actually fire up with him, but I'm dumb. Don't wrap me up in your fan.
What you like?
I mean, not in the game. In the game, it's really weird. Come on, hit.
How about this?
Oh,
how about this? How about this? Oh, here comes the one. How about this?
Come on, hit.
How about this?
Come on, hit with your weirdness.
Give me a best.
Yeah, hit. That wasn't working out. Sorry. Hit is super fun. I can't. Very strange. Oh, shit. Okay. We got them grapplemans.
I mean, is this like a WWE movie?
A little bit. Ooh. Captain Ganu.
Won't be able to block this.
Didn't work. Worked that time. Oh, you can follow up from that? Okay.
That's called a block.
Try harder. Super crazy move. Together we are. Yeah, I would love to figure out it. But he's just for the speed of this game, he seems super slow. And you need to be quick for this game.
Gotcha.
Well, that's just destroyed an entire planet to take out fucking NAFTA. NAFTA. Yeah.
I hear that his valley is very good this time.
He already made that joke. You're late. Who? You talk that over with Blitz.
Blitz, you're dead to me.
I'm surprised you teamed up with me. Were you contracted to kill our opponent?
And I do want to see NAFTA's valley. You're right.
What's that gay shit?
Blitz said it. It's not gay if you repeat it.
It's super gay if you repeat it. That means it bared repeating.
I see what you did there.
Oh, God. All right.
I'm just going to random all of it.
Oh, shit.
I mean, I couldn't do any worse, right?
I'm not random you. Just my luck, you'll get some, like, super team. It'll just be Super Saiyan Goku Black 3 times in a row.
Top tier. I want to know what color I should pick. I want to go here.
This looks
Select the music! It's always important to boop your wolf at least once per stream. In fact, if you'd like to see more booping, please feel free to donate.
I don't believe in violence. I really don't. I like to play violent video games because I don't like to be a violent person in real life. Also, I don't think it's super good to hit your partner while, like,
I believe that,
on a stream.
That's me getting moved.
No, there's no boobs.
I was hoping
yet.
We'd meet.
Look at you, see? You're ruining things with your boobs.
Ah, boobs are always worth it.
Your so-called perfect form doesn't look like much to me.
That's very hurtful. I am a perfect angel.
Be gone!
I hope by being so much smaller than you.
Be gone! I've got
this! Do not let me be the smallest for you. He is a very angry man. What's up? Super weird.
It's all about that.
Let's go.
Look at that. He got them uppercuts. He got them Ginyu cuts.
Look at this.
I still don't know how that move works. One day I'll figure it out. Today's not that day. Cool. Aw, look at these cuties. I didn't hit them, but look at that. Ooh! That Masenko, though.
That mountain used to contain the heart of the ocean.
He sent you on a vacation to that scenic locale.
I came out on top this time, Vegeta.
That is a sex thing.
Yes.
I don't know if you knew that.
About time that he came out on top.
That is 100% a sex thing that Goku
just
said.
Pretty good.
Hey, you know what else is a sex thing? Donating to my channel. That's not true. that's totally not a sex thing. But if you want to check out my YouTube or donate, that's where you could do it.
And if you want more boobs.
No, we don't. There's no boobs.
Look.
That's not a thing that happens
just
here.
Just a small donation.
No.
You too can get me to boot that wolf.
Their true fusion dance? I don't know if that's appropriate for this channel.
Okay. But if you donate, we might do it.
We're
not going to do it. We could, but it would be our last
game. That would be the last game. We could do it for you this hour. Let's see what Gohan in red. Krillin in red. Krillin in red. That's all I can sing of that. And then I gotta, cut it out. Totally forgot what I was going to say. Some channel stuff. So, I had a poll for whether or not I should do Okami or Darksiders tomorrow as a start of the next play. It ended a 50-50 split, of course. And no one else said anything. So, I'm going to just play Okami. There seemed to be, that was kind of what was in the lead anyway, so.
I think we should leave it to the chat.
The chat hasn't said anything, so.
If the chat would like us, would like you to play Darksiders, they should put Darksiders in the chat right now.
I mean, it still would have to be, let's see, there's, there's six people in the chat right now. It would have to be four of the six. You're one of them. So that's one vote for Darksiders. It would then have to be three other people.
I think Cogwhistle and Blitzwolf and Brown Bear Gamer would agree with me.
I think they'd probably prefer to see Okami, if I'm being honest. Anyway, so that's one thing.
Azariah, nobody asked you.
Destiny 2 could be a thing at some point, chill. Okay, so for those who weren't here before, let me repeat it. So Tuesdays on the channel are going to be for stuff like this. Tuesdays are going to be for, like,
Thank you.
He definitely said Destiny, but okay, fine.
He said Destiny, ooh.
That's rude. Anyway, Tuesdays are going to be for random one-off games. So that's going to be stuff like this. I might occasionally play Doom again. I might play fighting games, other multiplayer stuff, whatever. Wednesdays are going to be the new Let's Play for this channel, so that's going to be either Darksiders or Okami, which right now we're still leaning towards Okami.
Darksiders.
And Thursday is going to be for Gravity Rush for now, until I complete that, or until people get sick of it. I don't know, which is going to happen first. But yes, that's the current format right now.
I think we should also try to squeeze in some more of Linda S in there.
Yes, that's going to be for Tuesdays. Tuesdays are the random... Or I could just do additional streams. I technically did Monster Hunter on a Friday, because that's when the game came out. So that could be a thing.
And Linda S is not happy waiting.
I'm going to make a different character to just play anyway, because the game is really good, and it's killing me to wait to play it. So, yeah. But anyway.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do this. But yeah, I'm going to need you guys to say something other than Destiny. Destiny's not on the table. So, Darksiders or Okami, or I'm just going to default to Okami. That's the play right now. So,
if everybody in the room says Darksiders right now, I'll boop them again.
That's not a thing that people want. I promise you. Oh, look, we got one for Darksiders. There you go.
That means you get a boop.
I'm not sure I can put up much of a fight.
I need you to play the game, please. Both hands are your control. Both hands are your control. Thank you, sir. Thank you, keep both hands on the control.
I guess I'll destroy you now.
But what will I do with my third hand?
Anyway.
Get these calls, bitch!
Smash all the buttons.
Hey, whatever works.
Over here.
Hey, I need you to. Oh,
easy.
Try it.
There you go, Ben.
Stay there. Eat the sensu bean. Try this one.
How are you?
Who's that?
Impressive.
What's going on?
Let's drop.
I'm not good enough.
Here we go.
Not good enough.
Not bad.
Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. That's how you do that. Bye.
I want you to root.
They're children, by the way. I just want everyone to know that.
I want you to know.
Those are children I just murdered. That is that move again. Definitely what that was.
You know what this is? That movie is
for that movie. This is the end. I'm not getting away. You sure are useless. Have some fun. Not getting away.
Bye. But like, bye. See that? Again, murdered with a giant explosion.
That Vegeta.
Yeah. Easily my favorite character to get so far. I want to learn other people. What are you, Boo? What are you doing back there, buddy? That is, his mouth is horrifying. I just want to
He's
that.
Just ready for some action.
He's ready for some long vertical action. That's what he's looking for.
Yes. Maybe from Vegeta.
I feel like there's someone I haven't used yet.
I'm trying to figure out that too.
This should kill some time.
Should I tell you where you miscalculated?
Let's see.
Where's that little girl? I thought it was a little girl. I didn't mean that to come out that way.
That came out very, very awful. So you just know that about yourself.
Go beyond a Super Saiyan God.
All right, guys.
Hey, guess what? I'm blue. Sorry.
So anyway. All right, guys. I'm gonna let you pick my next team. So in the chat, let me know who you want me to use my team of three next time. Just want everyone to participate. Want everyone to have a good time. That means you need to say something to people who are in the chat.
You
need to like say words.
Wonderful, wonderful people.
So that I know.
Say something.
Who I should play as. No pressure. You have until the match is up.
I'm giving. Up on you.
This should be entertaining.
I think so.
Bring it, Sam. I'm going to have fun destroying
That's
you.
Not very nice at all.
Ready?
Ready?
Let's go.
I'm just gonna automatically.
Alright. I mean, Vegeta is a small man. That's part of his whole deal. It's like, definitely that's a part of his whole thing.
Get off!
Just Get in here, Ginyu. Take some of these. Take some of this ass moving.
I was gonna say, why don't you figure out whatever you're doing? I'll slap you. You get the point. I'll beat you.
Worth a shot.
Definitely.
It takes forever to come out because it is a very cheap move.
It's also a very big move. That's why it also takes forever.
Oh, wow. He just punched Cell right in the gibbles.
He's got punching bag.
Nope. Too high. Over here. Over here. I don't think so. Just fight. Oof. I can live with that. I can live with that. I need to finish this fast. I like 18 a lot. Uh-oh. Oh, that worked? That's dumb. Are you even trying? Not bad. One more take it. Thanks for that. Thanks for the new body. That's surprising. So his move swaps bodies. I don't know if that was clear. He injures himself first, like a real dirtbag. And then swaps bodies. Goodbye, Vegito. And suddenly, I've become a woman. I've become Captain Ginyu again.
Let's see what this cat has to say.
Pretty good.
Darksiders.
Okay, that was one thing. That was one thing that was said.
Darksiders? An elite squad within the Frieza Force. Oh, you have two different groups to choose from.
So let's see.
You have.
So I got Krillin, Yamcha, and Kid Buu. I mean, that is an awful team, but I'll give it a. Damn, we got Yamcha, Tien, Krillin. Like, what is this? What is this level 1 ass, under 9,000 ass team? Alright, fine, whatever. I'll pick one of those. What was the first one? Krillin, Yamcha, and Kid Buu? Sure, why not? Why not, guys? Alright, no holding back. They're actually, like, they're pretty decent fighters in this game. All shit-talking aside, obviously. But, like, I don't know how to make them work. Sincerely do not. This is gonna be bad. Before creation comes destruction. Like, one thing I will say, in the previous Dragon Ball games, as fun as they were, so, like, stuff like Tenkaichi and Budokai, they definitely made the characters suit their level of strength on the show. So, like, there are characters you just couldn't hope to win as. Like, you picked Krillin and you fought Super Saiyan Goku. That was just game. Like, you weren't going to win. But in here, like, they all have their own strengths and weaknesses. They all have stuff they can do and pull off that's pretty awesome. Except for Piccolo. I don't know how to make Piccolo work. That's some devil magic as far as I'm concerned. But, so Krillin has really good moves. I just don't quite know them yet. Yeah.
Whoa, you seem to be in your prime.
Is he like talking to himself?
Krillin, it's been a while. Let's go a few rounds.
He's going to murder him.
It's been a while.
Are you ready?
I love that intro. Like the rocks coming off the screen. Sorry, Krillin. Yeah, Yamcha, you did it. Yamcha did a thing. I see you. All right, y'all. Nice. I'm just putting this to work right now.
Apparently, I'm not.
Do not sleep on Yamcha, guys. Do not sleep on Yamcha. 2018. Yamcha is going to be slept upon. 2018. Sick of your shit, Beerus. You ain't gonna be spamming me. Show you what I can do. Punch me right in the tongue. You're not getting away. That was honestly really lame. You're not getting away. Still don't know what that means. Sorry, guys.
Makes me weak.
Gohan was tired.
Looks like we're both getting
I was tired.
Is it time to start our training over again?
Alas, it did not happen.
Yay, they won! What a pair of underdogs they
Good
are.
Good work, Yamcha. Let's keep it up.
Again, that face.
That's really, truly nightmarish.
It's truly, truly, truly.
I'm gonna show you guys Tien's level 3, which is goofy. And super stupid. It's exactly what you think it would be. What was that second team? It was Tien, Yamcha.
Yamcha. Krillin, Tien.
I guess I can go.
Yamcha!
To show you how hard
we have a request for a Super Saiyan lesbian.
Uh-oh. I'm scared. What's going on here?
It says show them the Super Saiyan lesbian. By Garen.
Oh, what up, Garen? Super Saiyan lesbian. I don't even... That's a different game, I think you're thinking of. Team Blue. Pretty in blue.
The power to go beyond the
I want... Super Saiyan. Hey, pick my last person.
Pick Beerus. No, don't pick Beerus. You just had Beerus. Pick... Blue Goku. Okay. Sorry. You're colorblind. The over all the way to the left. All the way to the left. Down. Up. Too far. Right. Up one. Up one. There you go. Bam.
Goku, I'm really
that's the one.
So let's stay.
Right. Is there a level we haven't done yet? Wasteland, Cell Games, Planet Dynamic Destroyed, Spache. Let's go to the Rocky Field.
At noon.
Let's see what the Rocky Field's about. I hear it's popping. It's on and popping, as the kids say.
It's also about to be on and destroyed.
That's not what the kids say. I'm going to be honest with you. I know you're a little out of touch. The children are not saying on and destroyed.
Just a heads up, I'm planning a surprise party for somebody.
So you're free.
Coming up in April.
I've been looking forward to
fighting you. It's not a surprise anymore, no.
It's really not at all.
But he'll forget it by tomorrow at most.
That is correct. Who are we talking about?
Made you a promise, remember?
I said I'd make
you
wish
for death.
All right,
let's get back in the game.
It's all or nothing.
Frieza, fun fact, legit has a scene in the children's show Dragon Ball where he says, I love these balls so much, I just want to rub them. And like 16-year-old me just had a field day with that information. I keep forgetting this game has assists, and I'm so confused. So I really shouldn't do that. I really wanted to kill him. Fucking kill him. It would have been like poetic.
Well,
that's pretty good. See what I said? Like, the Goku's actually pretty. Like, don't sleep on Gouts in this game. Okay. That's not. I just got the left. Nope, fucked it up. Alright, well, never mind. No, I'm good.
Sorry for the wait.
Just like touched your nips. I was like, nips! And that was game over.
Just give up.
Way to defeat Frieza, everyone. Lightly graze his nips. That's how you do it.
This is even worse than when a Miss Jackson, if you're nasty, had a lightly grazed nip.
I'm gonna go all baddies. I'm gonna go all baddies. I've told Beerus is not a baddie, so now I'm conflicted. Goku Black's definitely a baddie. So. Let's see. Can we get some kind of purple crew going? No, it's very blue.
This should kill some time.
I thought he said it. Who
dis? That's what I thought. That's what I thought he said too.
New perfect form. Who dis?
I used a time machine to come back from 20 years in the future.
Thanks, Trunks. Thanks for the exposition. Appreciate it. Yeah, that's close enough. Thank you.
Select the stage.
I used a time machine.
Planet Namek. Select the music.
New cell. Who dis?
Get ready for battle.
Why'd you copy me? I pick cell.
Because mine is way cuter than yours.
That's not even remotely accurate.
It is. Look.
Boop. See? See, that's that bullshit.
Here's an idea.
How about leaving Vegeta and working directly under me?
He pretty much does that, I mean, let's be honest.
That's not the way he wants him to work under.
Let me show you my power!
He's not even gonna answer his in-game call.
All or nothing!
Get out of here, Frieza.
Enjoy
oblivion. Nappa is a fucking beast, apparently. Jesus. Nappa is... He's making me work. I don't like that.
Now I can have some.
And there was all the, looking fucking...
It was so nice, I did it twice. Oh. What you didn't know is, I'm about that bullshit. This is also one of the third things, right? And it's kind of going the way it went in the show right now.
Get out of here. I'm quite confident in my speed. It's Vegeta. Pathetic.
Nope, not at all what I meant to do.
See this one? Well, you pass!
You're very rude. You're a very rude young me.
You will suffer. I see.
Sir. Excuse me, sir. I'd like to speak to your manager, please. I blocked this one. I blocked all the things and the little things I didn't block.
Yeah, because all of it was with your finger.
Right.
Can't you do it?
Alright.
Team. They don't work. They don't synergize well. That was not great.
I did not. Who was saying what? I think Blitz needs to be banned. Let's see.
You. I know this is late. Not get out. you're out. You're out of here, Blitz. That was an ordeal. I didn't care for that.
I like that team, and I don't know who it was.
It was Ding Dang and McDingle.
I'll beat anyone, no matter how strong they are.
Gohan.
Give me your best shot.
Look at that blue thing.
Perhaps you will be able to assist me in my womb.
In my what? My womb? What?
That's what it says.
So, what are you? What's going on over there? You guys haven't told us. Are you having a sexual awakening, Cell?
I want...
That's very normal if you are. You're a normal boy.
Let's go to... my home territory. Arena.
Select the music.
Just checking on chats and stuff.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
Great. It's good to see.
Well, it's past 11. Do you want to do show notes?
It's been after this round.
Okay.
It's been a while.
Invite your friends. After this round, you might hear their names.
Alright. Are you friends? Are you family?
Thank you.
Tell that guy at the grocery store that you don't want him to talk to, but it's kind of weird, but he's kind of cute. Tell him. It's a great way to go. Nappa, you ain't gonna be. You ain't gonna be. Goddamn.
You will suffer. You will suffer.
What?
Be gone. Be gone.
Because he's just saying be gone. Be gone.
Sure. Bye. Again, appropriate because it was Gohan that beat the ever living fuck out of Cell.
Show me more.
Wow. He must really.
That is ridiculous. That is goddamn ridiculous. He saw that one, babe. Babe, he saw that one. Saw this one too. Get off my planet.
Well, with that, I think it might be time.
Well, Nappa, hope you've learned your lesson this time.
In hell.
Gohan, win. Impressive as always.
One. Shout out.
Strong as my dad.
So let's get to that. I'm refreshing it.
Alright, so again, we got still in here an Ill Omen, we got that Azariah 55Z, we got that Blithwolf, we got Brown Bear Gamer, we got Cogwhistle, we got Girin 23 or Duran, I still am not sure my pronunciation of that, apologize, and of course the only Big Bear. Thank you for joining. Appreciate you. We're still going. And we had another like 17 hours or so of this, I think.
And the second thing was blocks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's almost like you telegraphed your move, much like in the game we're playing right now. Oh,
telegraph this.
Yeah, see, no, again, it's very obvious what you were going to do there. See how rude he is? I'm glad there's a camera on now so people can see.
I challenge you to random everybody.
Sure, let's do it.
Random the stage, random the music.
Oh, I chose Beerus. Sorry, I'm sorry, guys. I made a choice. Oh, this team. Ooh, I'm sorry. This team. Ooh. Pretty much the only one who's wacky.
Well, that's it for Howling Good Games tonight. Because I'm going to murder him after this.
Ooh. He's talking that good shit. Get out of here. No, don't boot Bowser.
I booted Bowser.
That's rude. Anyway.
You're not going to make a move. Then allow me.
You should start training harder.
Yeah.
This ass whooping is going to be phenomenal.
Get away.
Huge.
It's going to be huge.
Would you say it's gonna be beefy?
It's gonna be full of beef. Frieza. I see you, Frieza.
Jesus. All he did was Frieza open the doors for my team.
I love that the duel in front of me just hurt him when they come back around. It's pretty great.
I was right to seek further evolution.
Yeah, man. Do whatever feels right, bro. You're gonna kick your son like that? That's rude.
Show me more. See.
I'll do it again.
Not the end.
There we go.
Oof. Oof.
What?
You can tell when he's getting possessed.
What's a tough crowd? Super gonna hurt. That hurt, like I foretold.
No more holding back.
Gosh darn. Let's do it. Let's unleash the beam. Let's unleash the beam. Bye, Dad.
The beam.
Still don't know what that move does, but it's okay. I won't need it.
You're not going to destroy me just because you lost, are you?
Unsubscribe. Stop following.
So this
don't
is
do
the
these
power beyond
things.
That of a god.
Foolish,
I
foolish thing.
Taste
for anyone
just
to
how
do.
Amazing it is.
You want to do one more randoms?
Reports.
You want to do one more randoms?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go, Piccolo.
Let's go, Piccolo. Oh,
okay.
God damn it!
Look, I got my Nappa.
This team is
and they're in order like cell phone signals.
This team is hot garbage. But you know what? I'm gonna honor it. I'm gonna honor it. I'm gonna hate myself. Well, it's not hot garbage. Piccolo is definitely gonna make it difficult because I did not know how to use him whatsoever. Like, it is a struggle.
We're going to the islands.
The islands. I kind of want to spend the last, like, 30 minutes in a different fighting game. I'm not gonna lie. Get out of here.
Let's get some Injustice.
But then I have to get up and change the disc. I meant something that's on my system.
That's his way of saying he doesn't want to give his ass.
Sorry, it's not at all what that is. If I had a download, yeah. I'd immediately put it on. It's a disc game.
Ass.
I too did more than just trade.
Same. Ready? But I'm Piccolo, so he's probably going to be scaring me. Not feeling great about it. Super not feeling great about it. Who needs to do this? Who needs to?
Apparently Piccolo.
You ready?
Let me see that Piccolo. Get him, Nappa. Get him, Nappa.
Special Bleem Shamblin. God, he's so bad. Don't get what I'm supposed to be for. I don't understand. Oh, damn. I don't understand what his deal is. I really don't. I would like to. Because that move is butt ass butt.
Sure.
Okay. I like how I talked all that shit about Piccolo being ass, and like,
he hasn't even pushed the character out.
He's really not great. Like, that wasn't bullshit. Super not fun to play. Super not fun. I don't learn how to do that. I'm fucking cool to do it.
You have to hit all the buttons.
Oh, cool. Is that all? Just kidding. I love that move for that exact reason. Words.
Speaking of Raiden,
what did he say? What is there? Are you leaving? Alright, well that's fine. Rest really well. Thank you for coming out again. Appreciate you.
Punk.
Let's see here.
If this would be a football game, this is where you would call an audible. By picking a different thing.
It's a good thing it's not that. Bye. Thanks, Azariah. You're awesome.
Bye.
Look at our little chibi Vegeta. My chibita. My little ciabatta bread.
Thank you for ciabatta bread.
How do I do little, like... I saw people doing little, like, emotes. No, I didn't mean to do that. Now people are going to think that I wish to fight them, and I do not. I assure you. Alright, we're gonna let you guys see behind the curtain for a second. There you go. Close that out. Let's see. Yeah, see, that's a disc game. I would totally be about that life. Let's see. Also, this is good because you get to see what other games I have, so you can...
If there's something you see that you want us to play...
Oh my god.
Or him to play.
I know exactly what to play for the last half hour.
No! Yes.
Yes. The dumbest fighting game ever. It is dumb and stupid, and I love it, and it's amazing, and if you haven't played Gang Beasts, you're missing out. It is a great time.
# Gang Beast is bae.
I know people are going to be like, see, like, if someone comes in now, they're going to be like, hey, wait a minute, this is a Dragon Ball FighterZ, what the hell? I'm sorry, I've lied to you. I could be decent and go edit the title right now, but I mean, that means I have to get up.
That's like a beef symbol that just put up.
I have to move over to the computer.
He's way too lazy for that.
All right, come on.
I don't know how you select.
Oh my god, literally hit the X button. There you go, you did it. There's like two buttons in this whole game.
I'm going to pick this guy. Because I'm awesome.
Let's do it. I don't remember the buttons. This is going to be a shit show. There's literally like four buttons, like if that. It's like jump.
Grab.
Right. And it's kind of a hit if you
maybe
don't grab.
Maybe a throw. No.
Bye. Yeah! Yeah. I pity the fool. That's the one time you'll hear me say that ever. Like,
he is the fool.
Who just got thrown off a building? I think that was you.
Oh, that's funny because it looked like you.
That's very foolish. Go down the trash. No, I don't like it here. It's very sloppy. It's a sloppy jalopy, that's what that is. Okay. Okay now. a viable strategy in this game is to fling yourself into the abyss and hope that the other person goes down first. Completely viable strategy. No. Try to climb, it's not working out. No. Yeah, you died first. He did not go into the abyss second. You need to go into the abyss second. Learn how to play the game.
Well.
Ooh, incinerated. That sounds great.
This is a good one.
This is going to be a good time and not frustrating for anyone. No!
Yay!
Oh, that was literally the worst. I hate this game. I am not playing this game anymore on this channel. This game is done. I hate it. It's stupid. It is the worst game. 0 out of 10. 2018.
Hashtag Bear wins.
Run. There you go. Drown. Suffer and die. I'm gonna take a nap.
No, I'm swimming.
Nope. Drown. Please drown. Drown, please.
No, I'm swimming.
Thanks, bye. Taking a nap now. Let that delicious confetti wash over my body. Cleanse me.
It's because there wasn't room for two of us on the door, isn't it?
Yeah, sure. Bye, Jack. I'm gonna go drop that diamond you gave me in the ocean in about 80 years. That's okay.
You're rude, and so's your aunt.
You a bitch, and so's your aunt.
Let's pick a different character, just in case, you know, that makes a difference. It doesn't.
It doesn't make any difference.
Not at all.
Not even remotely. If anything, you may play worse.
I might. You're right. I just realized people might not be able to see us.
Why?
Because of the position of the camera.
What do you mean? You can see us right there.
No, I mean us, the fighting people.
Oh, man.
Listen here, there's a new sheriff in town, and I'm gonna run you mohawk lovers out.
No. Perfect. No, get in there.
Wake up.
Get in there.
No. Get no.
Bye.
No, wake up.
Love you.
Wake
bye.
Up. Wake up.
Love
no.
you, mean it. This game needs like blood to like rock it out of the grinder. Like, it needs to be like chunky. Like,
you remember when I killed your brother?
Remember, Eddie?
Oh, this stage again.
Oh, this seems familiar. This is intimate. This is nice and cozy. Hey, come over here. Nope. Purple. No. Yay!
What?
I'll take it. He died. Whatever is fair and good to me. I think it's okay that that happened.
Hashtag
honestly.
This game sucks. Hashtag wolf lives don't matter.
Oh, shit.
I mean, it's only appropriate that I say that I am a cop with this scenario.
That's fair. No. Get up. Get up. Get up, you bastard. Okay. Bye, thank you. That was great. That was awesome. Do more of that in the future. Play
See,
like that.
This is why. This is why.
This is why this is mostly a solo channel. That's why. You probably didn't hear when I said that. But that's why this is mostly a solo channel. Whispering is very difficult when the microphone is above you.
You know
Just
what?
Know that.
You know what? Me and the Bartman.
I'm gonna stay true to myself, you know? I'm just gonna be me. Having fun over there?
I'm gonna kill you.
No. You mean in the game, right?
Yes.
Oh shit. You got back up pretty quick there, kid. Whee! It's just like I always imagined.
You stole the fizzy lifting drinks.
Nope. Ooh.
I'm alive!
I mean, kind of.
But I'm down here. I just need you to drop to your death, please.
Well, this is tense. I don't like it here. Yeah, no, hit the fans, please, if you could. Hit the fans. Oh. Thank you. Thank you, appreciate it. Not a great strategy. It's hanging out down by the giant fan. Not a super great strategy. Survivability, very low.
No.
Everybody, if you can, do the Bartman. Watch him get knocked off this billboard. Yeah. Yeah, you get under there.
Wake up.
Stop grabbing stuff that's not the enemy. Yep, 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 no, yep. Curse. Get out of here. Boops are for winners. You know what else is for winners? Following my channel, I'm just saying, that's also for winners.
That's definitely for winners.
Alright, I'm gonna just... I hate this level, so I'm just gonna eat it just first.
Yay! That means I will win.
Yep.
I win!
I hate this level.
Yay!
It's just poorly designed. Like,
somehow I would have still lost that level.
I mean, I was holding on to the bottom for a little bit, so if you just kept jumping around, I definitely would have won that.
I think we should repeat that level.
Now this one... This is a good time.
The Gonzola.
The Gorgonzola, babe.
Ah, gotcha.
Jeez. There we go. There we go. Yeah, come on over. Hey, neighbor. Just taking a nap over here. He actually got a blow. That's the best part. Yeah. I came to celebrate with you. I don't trust you. I'm just saying.
What? The people in the chat can't hear you.
I was saying I don't trust you.
Uh-huh.
What I was saying is I don't trust you. I hope it's clear that what I was saying is I don't trust you.
I'm going to fight as this guy.
Who this?
Who's this?
Who this?
I don't know. Let's check the handy dandy chat.
Who?
Jadakin.
Can I see it?
A win by default is still a win.
It's like a ghost.
He's a ghost. He's down there.
Oh, Jaded Knight. He can't read. I apologize, guys. You join now, of course, like near the end. You missed all the Dragon Balling.
Jaded Knight.
Yeah, that's Jaded Knight. I know. I know who that is. It's a secret. Jaded Knight, I'm gonna keep yourself anonymous, because that's funnier to me. But I know who you are. And that's what matters.
He knows who you are, penisly speaking.
That is not correct. Not for lack of trying, but that is not correct.
I know who you are, penisly speaking.
Hopefully not. That's my mom, first of all. That got weird. That got super weird. I'm not into it.
That's exactly why I know her penis.
I'm gonna need you to die. Bye. Diss my truck.
And besides.
Yeah, that's so good. The wind runs in my beard
If Jaded Knight is your mom.
What is this, huh? Huh? Who is that, Mr. Electron? Listen, man, there was Dragon Ball for almost 2 hours. You showed up at the end. Also, this is totally Dragon Ball. Everyone knows I'm playing as Boo, the Purpleman, and he is Cell, the Greenman. So, yeah. Shows how much you know about Dragon Ball. Let's see. No, I need you to... If you could just go into the flames, that would be super cool.
No!
That'd be super cool of you.
I'm going to just run away until you make a mistake.
Run into the flames, if that's... That's really where I need you to be. No. There we go. There we go. There we go. It's always the best when I lift them above my head and start throwing them because it looks ridiculous, first of all, because of these goofy-ass physics. And second of all, it's just amazing. Like, I just whip them into the flames. It's great.
Ooh. He burned you. Just so you know.
That's fine. I mean, he's hot. He can get it. Bebop, I mean. Go of me.
Did you just knock me out? That was a mistake. You could have just let me fall.
Bye. Yeah. My chin is keeping me alive. That was the worst.
And the beard you don't have.
That's hurtful. Now you gotta bring up old shit. That's a joke I made like 5 minutes ago. 5 internet minutes. Like internet inches.
So in this joke, I'm 25 inches long.
Alright, so we're gonna go back to Dragon Ball for the last... I needed a nice palate cleanser. That was what I needed. So, you know, I don't want to disappoint Mr. Electron. I certainly don't want to disappoint Jaden Knight, if he's still even in here. Is he still in here? If he's not, I'm going to send him a sternly worded message.
Yes.
You don't get a sternly worded message.
If somebody could clue me in as to who Jaden Knight is.
You're not going to figure it out.
And,
it's Jada Pinkett.
Mr. Electron, you know, hit me up on Telegram or one of the other sites I probably know you from. Yeah. Mr. Electron says he doesn't like Dragon Ball.
Well, listen, buddy, you're in the wrong stream. I got some bad news for you.
This is considered the golden stream of Dragon Ball.
I'm uncomfortable. It's definitely not that.
Because nobody really likes it, but we play it anyway for the kids.
This game's super fun. What are you talking about? You don't like losing at it, which you do often, but it's a fun game.
Excuse me, sir. I won one match.
Go to that. Oh, by the way, if anyone's at all interested, the process of actually, I guess they haven't figured out now, but the process of actually, like, getting into a match was a giant pain in the ass, because even though I'm technically not fighting anyone online right now, you had to, like, go to a lobby and then select a dude and all that shit. So, anyway, here we go. Excuse me, sir. Hello, sir?
I'm sorry.
Excuse me, sir. You're alive? Excuse me. Excuse me, sir.
I know, but, you know. Excuse I just found out who Jaden Knight was.
Excuse me, alive. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. No, there's no professionalism. None. Select your fighter. So all random, huh?
Yeah, why not?
Cool. Get out of here. Get out of here. The Tiberius Piccolo in Frieza. What is with giving me Piccolo?
Mm.
Jesus. Literally the worst character in the game. Select the
music. I just want to randomly. I'm gonna pick. Where's the island? I want to go to the island.
That's the music.
I know. I want to go to the island. This should be a
great fight. Classic.
We both got that middle guy.
I don't like Piccolo in this game. Like, he's okay in the show, but like, he's terrible in here. Watch him be like top tier. He's like the best character.
He also doesn't like pickles in real life.
That's very true. Not a fan. As a matter of fact, when we go to a burger place and I forget to ask things off, it's always an ordeal.
Yeah. He puts on his Linda, I want to talk to your manager wig.
Just grabs Sure, okay, great. This doesn't even feel fun. It's like... So if I do a body swap on Captain Ginyu as Captain Ginyu, what happens? Some Freaky Friday nonsense?
You become Piccolo again.
That would be pretty terrible. I don't know. I was off the base there. I was trying to change characters literally that entire time.
There's no escape.
Show me more. There we go. I'll come to you.
Freeze it. One of the moves that I want to do. That'd be super cool. If you work for me, can you win? Hey, how about you face the appropriate direction? You dingle.
He beats me like this when the cameras are off, too. Is something
the matter? No, very true. That's accurate and the truth. What did he say? Who's this, Mr. Electron? I like you, Mr. Electron. You talk a lot. That's a good thing. Perhaps you
could serve as more. He said this is Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball ripoff.
Oh.
Yeah. More like
unfollow, unsubscribe. Damn. I just gave you all those compliments.
I don't like Dragon Ball.
Hurtful.
What? You don't like pickles either? It says unfollow, unsubscribe, unlike.
Yeah, see, that's harsh. Alright, let's do one more match. This is gonna be like a real ass match.
Okay.
Picking Team Super Saiyan in decreasing order of height. I'm gonna be, if I can get some sort of all-purple situation, I know Vegeta's gonna fuck it up. Maybe some sort of all-blue situation, maybe? I can go with that. Team Blue.
Alright, who should I finish off first?
Let's do this. This is gonna be the final match. This is for the future of my channel. If I win, I'll just continue to do these videos and nothing happens. If he wins, he can boot me one time per stream without any contesting. You better bring your A game, babe.
Hold on.
You best to bring your A game and know that I will bring like my C game. Like, I'm really not that bothered. Sorry, I still don't trust you. I know bears like to, you know, not be honest. See what I mean? See, that's that bullshit.
Get my booping fingers ready.
Ugh. He got a bald-headed man on his team for you, so I mean, you know, you're good. He covered the demographics. Technically, Beerus is bald too. I mean, let's be honest. So, two bald men. Whenever you're
ready. Bald body, bald headed.
Where you going, babe? You're playing real cautiously. It's not usual for you. It's almost like something's on the line here. He's all quiet and determined. I like this, Randy. Ooh, we got counters. Goodbye, Napman. Alright, weird blue blue. Okay, I see you, Beerus.
Show me my chance. I'll feel the
game. I didn't even need to do that, so.
Counting on you.
That's good.
There you are. Show me. Counting on you. Show me more. There.
I wanted so much more.
Show me more.
Alright. You better give your booping finger some rest. Because it will not be used. Ever. Like, this is canon for my channel. Saw that one. He's a very gracious loser. Don't let anyone tell you different. Hi. No. Ow. No. Oh, you're just gonna take
my pillow? My pillow, no. Shit. All right. I'm the pillow owner, now.
Well, thank you so much for checking out Hella Good Games. I had a blast tonight. See how jumpy I am? Do you see? I don't trust his motion. Watch your bears very carefully.
I have fun.
Still don't trust. What did they say in the chat? Because we're about to end, so I'm going to end with a bang. A final flash, if you will, which is what I did to kill you. Booyah. I should have used the big bang attack. You're right. That was a missed opportunity. Let me see. Hold on.
Hold it real quick.
I'm holding it. I still don't trust you. See what I mean? So, Mr. Electron, to give you some insight, Tuesdays are kind of for one-off little games like this, so it'll be multiplayer stuff, fighting games, short games, stuff like that. Wednesdays, I'm going to be starting Okami tomorrow, and Thursday right now is Gravity Rush, but basically every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday I stream for 4 hours from 8 p.m. to midnight Eastern Standard Time, and then on the other days I'm just uploading stuff to YouTube, which I'm going to start doing it very soon, so keep an eye out for that as well. But yeah, if you're not already following me, if you could, that'd be super awesome. That way you can keep up to date on when the stuff is going to happen. So if you liked what you saw tonight, please give me a follow. This has been Hally Good Games. Had a super good time with you guys. Thank you again for coming out. Really appreciate it. There's also more Dissidia coming eventually, once I know what the hell I'm doing in that game. So keep an eye out for that too. But yeah, this has been Hally Good Games. You've been super cool. And I will catch you tomorrow night for Okami. Take care.
Bye.